6 in the national championship game. But does that game still, those two games still resonate in this program? Do you guys still hear a lot about it, talk a lot about those two games?
Yeah, we still talk about it. You know, we really try to move past, you know, we're a whole different new team, so we can't, you know, go back to them games. So we just focus on these games right here and then try to get our team pumped up for this week.
What are the things that stick out in your mind about the two games you've been a part of?
The game, it's going to be a physical game. You know, two great teams going up against each other, you know, trying to battle the way out. Whoever wins, going to win. You know, it's going to be a lot of, it's just going to be real physical, man, real physical and fun. And just can't wait to play it on Saturday.
When you grow up in Alabama, I know you hear a lot about Alabama and Auburn and all that. What do you remember hearing about Alabama and LSU, especially since you were a senior that year when they played once and then played in the national championship game?
I went to the first one when they played at Alabama Stadium. And when I was watching, it was just very physical, you know. Just know it was going to be two great teams going up against each other. I think they were like number one or two or something like that. Mm-hmm. You know, it was a very big game, you know. It was just very exciting, you know, exciting to see. It was a good game.